Still dodging periods of rain and some scattered storms over the next few days before weather turns much warmer and more humid as we work our way to midweek. A lot of drier hours mixed in between the showers and a chance of a couple of pop-up storms. The most organized and steadiest of the rainfall early this morning with a couple of pop-up storms this afternoon. Weather impact day for that potential. Beyond that, we'll be warming up by midweek as temperatures approach 90 degrees with some humidity involved with that. You can see the latest batch of rain moving through early this morning. A couple of more scattered storms back to the west. That will be the chance later on today and into this evening. Upper 70s, lower 80s away from the cooler coastline with the sea breeze. You can see the steadiest of the rain winding down by 9 to 11 this morning. And with partial sunshine, temperatures today up to either side of 80. Again, after that batch of rain moves through this morning, there should be some drier hours into the afternoon with a chance of a pop-up storm. You can see the coverage here fairly limited by 4 o'clock, but could start to pick up again as we get our way into the evening. Beyond that, it is 60s later on tonight with some patchy fog and giving way to partial sunshine on your July 4th. Temperatures again will climb into the upper 70s to lower 80s, but as you can see, after 2 or 3 o'clock, there will be the chance of a couple of pop-up showers or storms. A little bit brighter and warmer for the day on Wednesday as temperatures tip out either side of 90, and we should be there again on Thursday with the humidity in place. Just small chances, under 20% of a pop-up shower or storm. Another front will try to arrive on Friday. It remains to be seen whether that moves all the way through or still have effects for us in time for next weekend. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has temperatures either side of 80 for the next couple of days. Again, some drier hours to both days, and then we turn warmer for both Wednesday and Thursday.